Good evening, everyone. We are the people that they chose, and they think we have enough experience and knowledge about fiddle music to tell other people what they know or don't know. Anyways, we've had a lot of fun sitting up here and watching everybody play and compete, and we know all too well the nerves and the preparation that it takes to do this. And we also know that the Western Open is a great contest, right? So give them a big hand. Okay, we're gonna have Mr. Ed Carnes.
I get to go first. From
Litchfield, Kentucky.
Franklin, Tennessee.
Tell them where you're from.
I'm actually from Franklin, Tennessee. You know, when I go in a fiddle contest, I always seem to draw first too, so it's my curse. I'm always happy to come out here. I live in Franklin. I have an IT business by trade, but I also run the Grand Masters in Nashville and another contest in Kentucky, the Twin Lakes you heard about. I love coming out here. I met a bunch of all you guys back in Weezer in the early 80s, and I've always been kind of a semi-honorary District 6 guy from Kentucky. So I'm always happy to be here. They do a great job. So we're going to play a breakdown. Where's Darren? Where's Bob?
That's right. Darren's right there.
Oh, there's Darren. We're here. Bob, are you ready?
Get in there.
We'll just play a breakdown. And thank you, Star McMullen, for loaning me your fiddle, because my fiddle's back in Tennessee, safely tucked in its bed. This is Dusty Miller. I guess I get to introduce the next judge, who I have known since she was about this tall, a very close friend, my little sister, and she's about to come up here, and her name is Trisha Brown Ferguson.
Yes. Yep. Easy, we play some fish are jumping, you guys feel free to play, and the cotton is high. Let's have some fun. Your daddy's rich, and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, now don't you cry. You'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky, and oh, how you'll fly. But till that morning, no, nothing can harm you.
Yeah.
With mommy and daddy, oh, standing by. Will you pick it, Britt?
Come on, Britt. Keep it going, boys. Choir. This is really cool. Do it again. All right, thank you.
Michaela can come up.
Michaela's
going to
come up.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right.
She knows it.
Okay, good. We need Michaela.
Let me see, my car's out
there.
Okay.
There she is.
Car.
I'm going to do...
she'll introduce herself.
I'm Katrina Nikolaev. That's how you say my last name, Nikolaev. It's a tough one. I was a Pierce, and that was much easier to announce. this goes out to my husband and he has an aunt and uncle from his dad's side and an aunt and uncle from his mom's side. They're here. It's their first fiddle contest. And they like it. Okay.
Thank you.
If you like that, go buy one of my CDs back there.
Where you been, girl? I've been to town.
All right. That's good stuff. That's hard to follow. My name's Tim Hodson. I'm from Victor, Idaho. And if you don't know where that is, if you know where Jackson Hole is, I'm about 30 miles from Jackson Hole. And it's been a treat. I used to go to fiddle contests back when I was a young buck. Came to the Western Open when it was up in Reading, and then came one time when it was out at the fairgrounds, I think, if I remember. And that was probably maybe 18 to 20 years ago. And so this is the first time to come back, and it's so fun because I'm seeing a lot of familiar faces and catching up with people that, golly, it kind of feels like a family reunion for me. So thank you for that. I've had a great time. And I'm just going to play an old breakdown.
Haven't decided yet.
Play Dusty Miller. It's gonna play.
Yeah, I'm not going to play Dusty Miller. Let's play Sally Gooden. All right, this is an old breakdown called Sally Gooden. Now, this song is one that a lot of people up in the Northwest used to play, but there was a fellow named Benny Thomason that ended up moving from Texas up into Washington a long, long time ago, and he kind of changed the song for people up in the Northwest, kind of made it a little bit more interesting and put some more parts to it and things. And so hopefully I can do a little bit of justice to the tune. That's one called Sally Gooden.
My name is Britt Smith. I'm from Arcata. And we're going to wrap it up here with an old Bob Wills tune called Take Me Back to Tulsa. And we're trying to try to get all the fiddles playing on this one.
I'll try to stand.
That girl with the red dress on, some folks call her Dinah, stole my heart away from me, way down Louisiana. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Katrina! Little bee gets a blossom, a big bee gets the honey, a poor man raises a cotton, and a rich man gets the money. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Timmy! Travel around the country, playing by the hour. Always wear a great big smile, never do look sour. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Talk to Susie, walk and talk to Susie. Walk and talk to Susie. I'm walking and talking to Susie. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to marry. Take me back to Tulsa, I'm too young to wed thee.
Thank you.
That's all we know.
All right.
That's all we know.